When we got registered in 1985, the first program that we did is on this rape crisis services that we offer, because we do find that in a lot of cases of women being raped, they have nowhere to go. People actually condemn them, you know. Why are you there? Why you go out? All the myths about sexual abuse.